Hi, my dear students. Today we are going to talk about or to revise from Unit 3 to Unit 5. Okay, let's see. First, the question, choose the correct answer. Okay, what time does the clock show? Okay, let's see. The small hand is between 9 and 10, so it's 9, and how many minutes? Let's count from here to here: 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, and 40. Means 9 and 40. Which statement is the best to describe how to find the product when number is multiplied by 1000? Okay, add 3 zeros to the left? No, because zeros on left has no meaning. Add 2 zeros to the right? No, because we multiply here by 1000, so we need 3 zeros. Add 3 zeros to the right of the number? Yes, this is the right answer. The product of 3 times 6 is 3 times. It's clear, 3 times 6. Sameh is allowed to play 30 minutes if he started at 5 and 10 p.m. Then he should finish at, okay, he has 30 minutes here, so it will be 10 plus 30 equal 40. It means 5 and 40 p.m. A building of 36 floor, if this building has 9 times as many floor as the building next door. Okay, then the building next door has, it means 9 times which number equals 36? Mean 36 divided 9, we are going to look for number which multiply by 9 to get 36, it will be 4. Layla has a rectangular room that is 20 meter long and 10 meter wide, then it's a perimeter. We know that perimeter equal length plus width times 2 equal 20 plus 10 times 2 equal 30 times 2 equal 60 meters. 3 plus x equal 15, then x equal, yes, we know that. In addition, this is the whole and this is part and this is part. And if I want to calculate part, we must subtract whole minus part. Means 15 minus 3 equal 12. Which equation shows how to apply the associative property of multiplication operation to determine the value of 8 times between brackets 9 times 9? Okay, 17 times 10 equal 170. Or we know that we must multiply 8 times 9, it will be 72 times 10 equals 720. So the right answer is B. 21 is 7 times, it means we are going to look for number which multiply by 7 to get 21, eloha 3. So the right answer is 3. Sharif has a rectangular garden that is 5 meter wide and its length is 2 times as many as width. Okay, length equal 2 times width. Width equal 5, so it means 2 times 5 equal 10 meter. So we have length equal 10 and width equal 5. So the area will be length times width equal 10 times 5 equal 50 meter square. Muhammad eats 900 gram of food each day. After how many days will he eat 9 kilogram? Okay, we must convert from kilogram to gram, it means 1000. So 900 times which one equal 9000? It means times 10, because we have 10 more. A rectangle is 15 centimeter long and 8 centimeter wide, then its perimeter is, we know that, yes, we have 3 formulas to calculate the perimeter of rectangle. means length surplus, width surplus. Length surplus, width, this is 1 and the other. Length times 2 plus width times 2 and the other. Length plus width times 2. So which one of these is right? It means 15 plus 8 times 2. A square with side lengths 200 millimeter, then its area. Yes, we know that area equals side times side. It means 200 times 200. Okay, 4 minutes and 20 seconds. To convert from minute to second, we will multiply by 60. Means 4 times 60 equal 240. 240 plus 20 equal 260. To calculate the perimeter of the given shape. Okay, if I want to calculate the perimeter, we will add all sides because the perimeter means a frame. The perimeter means a frame, not inside. Okay, never forget this. So, okay, here we have 3 plus 5. Plus 1, plus 3, plus 1, plus 1, plus 8, plus 8, plus 3. So we have how many 3's here? We have 3, 1, 2, 3, and 3, 1, 2, 3, and we have 1, 5, and we have 2, 8, and we have 2, 1's. This is the right answer. Calculate the area and the perimeter of the opposite figure. Here we have this figure. This is the complex shape. Okay, first step, we must draw any line. We can draw here this line to divide this shape into two shapes. Okay, if I want to calculate the area, I must find the area of this figure and the area of this figure. So here we have rectangle. Area of first one is 3 times 10, length times width equal 10 times 3 equal 30. And area of figure 2 is 5 times 4. How can we get 4? Okay, here we have this 10, and it means this side will be also 10. And here we have 6, so to complete 10, it will be, yes, 4. So it will be 5 times 4 equal 20. Okay, so the area equal 30 plus 20 equal 50 meter square. A perimeter means a frame, means the sum of all sides. Okay, let's start. It will be 10 times 10 plus 3 plus 6 plus 5 plus 4 plus 8. So it will be 36 meter. What is the relation between ton and kilogram? We know that a ton equal 1,000. Kilogram, ton equal 1,000 kilogram. A line plot has a scale of 6. The first number on the scale is 16. There are 5 marks on the line plot like this. Okay, here we will start from 16. Scale equal 16, it means we will add 6. Scale equal 6 means we will add 6, and we have 5 more. Okay, let's add 16 plus 6 equal 22 plus 6 28 plus 6 34 plus 6 equal 40. So the last number is 40. A train moved from Cairo station at 5:05 a.m. and stopped at Alex station at 7:09 a.m. So it takes how many minutes? Okay, let's find the elapsed time first. Here we have hours and minutes, and we have 7 and 9 minus 5 and 5. It will be here, subtract the minutes, 9 minus 5 equal 4, and subtract the hours, 7 minus 5 is 2. So 2 hours means 2 times 60 means 120 minutes. Plus 4 minutes, it means 124 minutes. 20. A number is 4 times greater than 6. Which number? Or x equal 4 times 6. It means x equal 24. 81 is 9 times as many as a number. It means 81 equal 9 times which one? low it's 8 or any letter, it means A equal 81 divided 9 equal 9. 35 is 7 times as greater as a number. Okay, 35 equals 7 times A. Sorry, A equals 35 divided 7 equal 5. Samir walks 2 kilometers each day. How many meters will he walk in a week? He need to find in meter. So convert 2 kilometers, 2 meters, it will be 2 times 1,000. In a week, it means 7 days. So it will be 2 times 7. Okay, here 2 times 1,000 times 7. So commutative property to replace the places. Here we will put 7 and here we will put 1,000 and put 2 and 7 between brackets. It will be 2 times 7. Associative property times 1,000. It means 14 times 1,000 equal 14,000 meters. A man is 170 centimeters tall. A building is 1,700 centimeters tall. How many more times is the building taller than the man? Okay, here we have 170 times which number equal 1,700? It means times 10. So the difference or the building is 10 meter, 10 centimeter as much as many as the man. A rectangle with an area 96 meter square and width is 8 meter. Then it's a perimeter. Let's find the length first. Length equal, do you remember? Area, length times width. If I want to calculate length, it means we are going to divide area by width. Area divided width. It will be 96 divided 8 equal 12 meter. Perimeter equal length plus width times 2 means 12 plus 8 times 2 equal 40 meter. Thank you.